Welcome to this demonstration of the Prevedere Demand Planning solution for consumer goods, built on Microsoft Cloud technology. The Prevedere solution offers predictive analytics that empower consumer goods companies to discover the external influences of consumer behavior, gain a holistic view of product demand, and better allocate marketing budget when and where it's needed. Prevedere provides access to millions of economic indicators that can be used to generate predictive models and forecasts. By using simple search terms, consumer insights teams, finance officers, marketing directors, and other users can gain a quick snapshot of how the industry is currently performing and how it will likely perform in the future. They can use tags to refine a search by frequency, geography, and more. In this case, let's take a look at a leading indicator for the consumer goods industry. This indicator offers consumer goods companies insights into average monthly food and beverage sales over a 10-year period. This data can be easily exported into Microsoft Excel for manipulation outside the platform. For further analysis, different users can create custom data model workbenches, where they can collect and organize the most predictive external factors for their part of the business. With the click of a button, users can perform a best statistical analysis to find the R-squared value and validate that there's a strong correlation between external factors and internal performance, such as sales or revenue. And they can discover in real time what the lead time is so they can cover future demand. Let's take a look at the point of view of Daryl Woodbury, a consumer insights analyst at a large consumer goods company, who uses the Prevedere solution to develop better predictive models that help improve business. Right from his workbench, Daryl can create a new forecast model in minutes, rather than the days it might take with traditional modeling methods. He can fine-tune the model after reviewing its mean absolute percentage error, or MAPE, accuracy, and directional accuracy for a given time period. In just a few steps, he can test the model by seeing what happens when he excludes a specific segment. Daryl can see that excluding the segment has reduced the MAPE and improved accuracy, indicating a better predictive model he can use to solve business problems. Erica Lawson is a finance officer at the consumer goods company who uses the Prevedere solution to find hidden drivers of the company's revenue. From her workbench, Erica can review a risk report, offering insights into internal and external economic threats to the business. The report compares the predictive forecast model using Prevedere and global external data with internal targets and goals. At a glance, Erica can determine when the predictive model-based forecast and internal targets diverge in the upcoming year. Insights she can share with the company so action can be taken to achieve annual financial goals. Eli Rausch is a marketing director at the consumer goods company who uses the Prevedere solution to optimize the company's marketing spend. From his workbench, Eli can discover influencers of future category demand by reviewing the contribution report. Here, for instance, he can discover leading indicators that drive demand by product, category, or region, allowing him to focus on the most influential factors to demand. With easy access to predictive analytics like this, Eli can make critical changes to marketing spend and strategy months ahead of future headwinds. You've just seen how the Prevedere Demand Planning solution empowers consumer goods companies to discover the external influences of consumer behavior, gain a holistic view of product demand, and better allocate marketing budget when and where it's needed. For more information, please contact Prevedere or your Microsoft representative, or visit our website.